So, it's Adam. He's just stolen Ozzy's laptop and changed his background to a chick
with a dick.
It's always funny. What's with a gay cock as well?
I don't know, but we need to let him find it.
Yeah. And Tom is playing Call of Duty. You doing any good, Tom? Yeah? Sound, don't you? Yeah, we got that on film. Ozzy fired because he's a fucking tramp. Just gonna go down to the bedrooms, see what's in there. Mess. There's my bed. Fucking right. James sleeps there. Tom thrashes around up there. I'm gonna go have a quick gander at the studio. There's Ozzy. Joey's dad right there. Adam again.
Really good seafood is expensive here because we're so far away from the ocean.
Yeah. Joey, give us a hell yeah.
What's that?
Give us
cool.
a hell yeah.
Studio.
Hell yeah!
Or
better yet, yeah!
This is our toilet. This is regularly blocked. This is probably the most important part of the recording studio.
The plunger.
This is the mirror.
This is where we fucking don't shave. Because it's No Shave November.
Where are we going now, James?
We're going to go back this way.
Hey, it's Adam from Silent Screams. We're going to take you on a tour of the kit right now. We've got a Truth drum kit that they sent us, which we're very grateful for. It's a 24-inch bass drum with Evans heads on. We've got an 8-inch rack tom with Evans heads on. And we've got a 16-inch floor tom with Evans heads on. They also sent this brass snare. It's 14 by 9 inches.
Sounds sick.
It sounds sick. I'll ever give a ping.
Yeah, you did.
Yeah. I'll talk you through the cymbals now. We're using Zildjian A Custom. This one's a 18-inch Rezo Crash. It's pretty sweet, I love it. Then we've got a A Custom 20-inch Crash over here. They give off a really nice sound. I think it's gonna sound pretty sweet on the album. Got this Z Custom Mega Bell Ride, which is 21 inches. To give you a bit of a taster. And then the China is a Zildjian Oriental China, that's 18 inches.
So what we've been doing so far drum-wise?
It's been laying some tracks down pretty much, going through the tracks.
Yeah.
If we need to change anything, what I mean?
Did some samples day one.
Yeah, we've done some samples.
And then we've got all the tracks done now, eh?
Yeah. Got some Axis double bass pedals as well, longboards.
Let's have a look at these.
DW hardware, most of it. Been using Zildjian sticks. These are the Travis Barker sticks. I've been using these because they're quite a heavy gauge and I'm quite heavy handed, you see, so the heavier the gauge, the better for me. Really.
For real.
Pretty sweet sticks and the black, which is rad.
Yeah, so I think we're done here.
Yeah, I think that's it for this. I don't know nothing about the mics.
Tony, how'd you feel? I'm just going to follow this. Oh my god, how do you feel?
Oh my god, I feel fine. Come on!
Stay down, boy! Stay down! Yeah, I know. How do you feel?
Oh, God.
Look at it run! Where did it go? Where's it gone?
You are balling my sword, boy.
Wait there, let me zoom.
What a taste.
So, yeah.
Yeah, pretty much. Rad.
That's the studio diary.
Bye.
For now. Stay tuned. I guess.
Yeah,
how'd you turn it off? It's that record button.
Yeah.
Say bye.